Morning all of you. Today we are going to start exercise 5B and here we will do division method. Here, as in the division method, here you know that if I write 2x plus 3 divided by x, okay, so this is the dividend here, okay, and by which we will divide, that is the divisor here, and the answer which we will get will be the quotient here, and if remaining will be the remainder. This all of you know, this is the polynomial, okay. In the same way here also you are given with a square plus 6a plus 5. This is the dividend here. And what is the divisor? A plus 1. These both are polynomial. How many terms are there? 1, 2, 3. And here 2 terms. 3 terms means trinomial and 2 terms mean binomial. Okay? So let's start division method here. This is very important. So just see this watch carefully. So here, what is the dividend here? Dividend is a square plus 6a plus 5. Divisor is given to you as a plus 1. We have to find out the quotient and the remainder. Okay? So, by which, what is given to you? The divisor is a plus 1. I am writing here a plus 1. By which number or by which alphabet or by which variable you will multiply here, so you will get a square. So just see, if I multiply here with a, what you will get? A into a is a square plus a plus a into 1 is 1a. So if I multiply here with a square, so I am getting a square plus 1a. Means by which number I am multiplying here? With a, okay. So what I will get? A into a is a square plus sign is there, then plus will come. Again a will be multiplied by 1. So a into 1 is 1a, okay. So here plus sign is there. Here in division we change the sign. If plus is there, you will take it as negative. If negative is there, you will take it as positive. So here plus sign is there. So you, for cancelling, you will make it as negative. For here also plus sign is there. So this is negative. Now subtract. This is plus and this is minus. Plus minus get cancels. And here also plus into minus is minus. So 6 minus 1 is 5. 6a minus 1 is 5a. Sign of greater digit here is plus. So it will be plus 5a. Now this will come down. So plus 5. Okay. Again, a plus 1 is there. By which number you will multiply here? So you will get 5a plus 5. So if I multiply here with 5, I will get 5 into a is 5a plus 1. So by which quotient you will multiply? Plus 5. So here you will write plus 5. Okay. Now, if you multiply by plus 5, so 5 into a is 5a. Plus sign is there, so plus will come and 5 into 1 is 5. This is positive, change the sign. So this will become negative, this will become negative. Plus minus, plus 5a, minus 5a gets cancelled. Plus 5 and minus 5 gets cancelled. So the remainder here you will remain with 0. So what is the quotient here? Quotient here is a plus 5 and remainder here is 0. So a plus 5 is the answer here. Okay, now in the second question also we are going to do the same thing. So write down the dividend first. What is given to you? X square plus 4x minus 21 divided by x plus 7. Okay, so here x plus 7 is there. So by which number you will multiply here? So you will get x square. So if I multiply here with x, what I will get? X into x is x square, x into 7 is 7. So I am getting x square plus 7x. So by which number I have multiplied? X. So here the quotient will be x. Okay. So x into x is x square plus x into 7 is 7x. Change the sign. Here plus, then this will become minus, this will become minus. So plus x square and minus x square get cancel here, and plus into minus is minus. So 7 minus 4 is 3x. So here just see, what is the greater digit? 7 is the greater digit, and with 7 minus sign is there. So what will come? Minus 3x will come. Now this will come down. So this is minus 21. Again check. X plus 7, by which number you will multiply here, so you will get minus 3x. So if I multiply here with minus 3, so I will get minus 3x plus into minus, minus 7, 3 is a 21. So by which number I am multiplying? Minus 3. Okay, so here you will get minus 3 into x is minus 3x. Plus into minus, minus, and 7 threes are 21. Change the sign, minus here is, this will become plus, and this will also become plus here. So plus 3x and minus 3x get cancelled here also. Plus 21 and minus 21 get cancelled. So remainder will be 0 here. So here the quotient is x minus 3 and the remainder is 0. Okay, so what is the answer? X minus 3 and here a plus 5. I hope you are getting it, because this is the easiest way I have explained you. So just go through this. This is question number 8, and here it is given to you. 8x square plus 21x plus x cube plus 18 divided by 6 plus 5x plus x square. As you can see here, this is not arranged according to the degree here. So first we will arrange it according to the degree. So I can write down as x cube plus 8x square plus 21x plus 18. Okay, this is the standard form of writing. And therefore 6 plus 5x plus x square, I can write down this as x square plus 6, oh sorry, plus 5x plus 6 here. Okay, now this is the dividend and this is the divisor. Just divide this, you will get x cube plus 8x square plus 21x plus 18. Okay, by you have to divide it by x square plus 5x plus 6. So in rough, let's see, x square plus 5x plus 6. By which number I will multiply here? So I will get x cube here. Okay? So I will get x cube here. If I multiply here with x, I will get x cube here. So this is multiply x inside the bracket, you get x into x square is x cube plus 5x square plus 6x. So I am multiplying with x. So I will write down here in the question x. Okay. Now write down this. You will get x cube plus 5x square plus 6x. Now change the sign. Plus is there, so this this will be minus, this will be minus. What you will get here? Plus x cube and minus x cube gets cancelled. And here plus into minus is minus. So 8 minus 5 is 3x square. Here 8 is greater, so sign of greater digit will be positive only. And plus into minus is minus. So 21 minus 6 is 15x. Sign of greater digit is plus, so here it will be plus. So again, this 18 will come down. Now again, x square plus 5x plus 6. So by which number you will multiply here? So you will get 3x square. So multiply, if I multiply it with 3, I will get 3x square plus 5 threes are 15x plus 6 threes are 18. Okay, so here I am multiplying with 3. So I will write down plus 3. Okay, so what I am getting? 3x square plus 15x plus 18. Change the sign. Minus, minus, minus. Okay, so plus 3x square and minus 3x square gets cancelled. Plus and minus 15x get cancelled. Plus 18 and minus 18 gets cancelled. Here the remainder is 0. So quotient you are getting here is x plus 3, which is the answer. And remainder you are getting here is 0. Okay, I hope you understood this. Till question number 6, it is same. So just solve this. Question number 8 was different because this was not arranged in the power. So go through this and solve step by step. Write down this in rough, just like I am writing down here. So you will not commit any mistake here. And this revision process is very easy and very important. This question number 9. Here using division method, you have to find whether or not the first polynomial is the factor of the second. And first divide and then check. If you are getting the same answer, it is the factor of the second polynomial. The first polynomial will be the factor of the second one. So let's check. The same process we are going to follow. Write down x squared minus 3x minus 28 divided by x minus 7 here. Here you will get x minus 7. By which number you will multiply? So you will get x squared here. Multiply by x. So you will get x into x is x square minus 7x. So in question you will write down x. Okay. So you will get x square minus 7x. Change the sign. This is plus will become minus. Minus will become plus. So plus x square and minus x square gets cancel here. Plus into minus is minus. Here you will get 7 minus 3 is 4. Sign of greater digit is positive, so this will be positive. Bring this minus 28 down. Okay. Again, by which number you will multiply? So you will get 4x. Okay. So you will multiply here with 4. So plus 4. So 4 into x is 4x minus 28. 4x minus 28. This is positive. So this will be negative by changing the sign. Plus 4x and minus 4x get cancelled. Plus 28 and minus 28 gets cancelled. So this is remainder. This is quotient. This is a divisor. This is dividend. Okay. Now let's check. After dividing, we have to check by this formula. So dividend equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So what is the dividend here? X square minus 3x minus 28. Divisor is x minus 7. Quotient is x plus 4. And remainder is 0. Okay. So first this x I am taking. X multiplied by x plus 4, then minus sign, then 7 multiplied by x plus 4. Plus 0 will be 0 only. So this will be x into x is x square plus 4 into x is 4x minus 7 into x will be 7x. And here it will be how much? Minus 28. Okay. Now what you have to do? Just check, you are getting all wrong. So here you will get x square plus into minus is minus 7x minus 4x will be minus 3x minus 28. Okay, so just see, I have got the dividend means the left hand side and the right hand side are equal, means it is the, you have to find out using the division method whether or not the first polynomial is a factor of the second. Here you are getting the both the right, left hand side and right hand side equal, means this is correct. Okay. In the 14th question it is given, what should be added to 6x to the power 5 plus 4x to the power 4 minus 27x cube minus 27x minus 6. So the resulting polynomial is exactly divisible by x 2x square minus 3. The same process you have to follow, and whatever will be the remainder, that will be the, that will be added to 6x to the power 5 plus 4x to the power 4, means that will be added to the dividend. So the resulting power will be exactly divisible by 2x square minus 3. So this exercise is very easy. Solve 5e and try to solve the NCERT portion of this regarding this division, long division method, and if possible solve the examples of SN, means this composite maths book. So first solve the examples and then move towards the exercise. The method which I told you is much easy with this method. Follow this method and I know that you will surely learn this as soon as possible, because if you will use, like sometimes it happens, many of the students they calculate in this way only, so sometimes they commit mistakes. So do this separately so that no mistake you will commit, and this portion will become very easy for you. Thank you for today. Have a nice day.